Kobe's the most, he's more like Michael.
Was he the hardest guy you ever guarded?
Definitely the hardest guy, because he came in the league very confident, you know, came in the league polished, you know, he didn't play a lot, but he was pretty polished. Strong, could shoot, defend for long periods of time. Not just 1 year, he did it for year after year after year until he got older. Kobe definitely the toughest.
For you to defend?
Absolutely.